Watch, Trump roasts Democrats with the perfect Turkey Day joke. One thing we've learned about President Donald Trump. This guy has a sense of humor. And he doesn't mind taking a swipe at his opponents, who constantly take swipes at him, especially when cameras are rolling. So, when the time came to pardon the traditional Thanksgiving turkey, Trump didn't miss his opportunity. There were two turkeys this year, one named peas, the other, carrots. An online poll determined that peas was the winner, and should be pardoned. But Trump warned both foul candidates that the Ninth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals might try to overturn his decision. As Trump joked. Unfortunately, carrots refused to concede and demanded a recount. We're still fighting with carrots. Obviously, this is a dig at Floridian Democrat candidates Andrew Gillum and Bill Nelson, as well as Democrat Stacey Abrams from Georgia. And it's a general dig at leftists who keep demanding recounts of election votes every time they lose. In the end, Trump pardoned both peas and carrots, and added another joke. It won't be entirely a rest. Even though peas and carrots have received a presidential pardon, I have warned them that House Democrats are likely to issue them both subpoenas. You have to admit, this guy is pretty darn funny. And lastly, because the Ninth Circuit originally blocked Trump's travel ban in 2017, he finished with, "Unfortunately, I can't guarantee that the pardons won't be enjoined by the Ninth Circuit. It always happens." Talk about the perfect roast for Thanksgiving. Winking face.